Advanced Air Mobility, or AAM, is NASA's vision for a new air transportation system that will improve the mobility of people and goods and provide publicly beneficial services. One area the NASA team is researching is cargo delivery. NASA is heavily involved in the research to enable these cargo transportation operations because we have research experience across several different domains that need to be combined in order to make these operations happen. Those domains include air traffic management, autonomy, aircraft design, and safety assurance. Some of the research that NASA is doing to help enable cargo delivery includes looking at how these new vehicles will integrate into the airport environment and into our airspace as a whole. As we're introducing these new operations, cargo delivery doesn't have a lot of the challenges that transporting humans have and makes it a great way to start building experience and trust in these new aviation operations. As we look across industry, we see them making a lot of strides toward doing package delivery using drones. We're looking toward the future, toward how we can take these concepts and scale them to larger vehicles, to higher density operations, and to higher levels of autonomy. AAM cargo transportation will provide several different advantages, such as improving both the speed and efficiency of transportation of cargo, which will lower the cost to consumers, and providing publicly beneficial services, such as emergency medical transportation and the transportation of supplies to disaster areas.